Take a few tears now and then and just let them out. I'm not afraid to cry every once in a while.
Let's go out again.
I'm sorry you lost such a loyal one.
Why, man, sir, to be honest, I quite like it that way.
The patrol's found no sign of him.
Do you really expect me to accept that? Just to sit here and take their word that Merlin's gone?
Was being so close and having so much to say.
Happy Merlin?
I am.
Good. We've achieved something.
He's alive. Last I saw him, he was still alive.
You're quiet. That's what happens after 3 days of listening to Gawain.
You did the right thing.
Merlin couldn't have continued with us.
Should have said. Living with this regret, but I know. If I could do it over, I would trade, give away all the words that I saved in my heart that I left unspoken. What hurts the most is being so close and having so much to say. Go with
them. Nah, I've seen the wars already.
You came back to live for me.
Alright, it's true. I came back because you're the only friend I have and I couldn't bear to lose you.